Professor S.N. Singh. I'm the Dean, School of Business and Management, and Associate Deputy Vice Chancellor, Academy. I have 17 years of teaching and administrative experience. I'm working with University of Kigali last 2.5 years. As per my school is concerned, we are offering 4 programs: marketing, procurement, economics, and public administration. Our school is too much concerned about the quality education, so that our graduate must be employable in the labor market. We have trained an experienced lecturer from the different countries, from Uganda, Kenya, Burundi, Tanzania, even some other countries. And we provide the space for our student so that they can learn the practical and theoretical knowledge. We have the exchange program from other countries like Germany. And in this trimester, we received 2 students, and recently they completed their module and they back home. We are expecting more than 5 students in Jan 2020 intake from the Germany. Our graduates are well placed in the market, in the different area, in the marketing sectors and some in the banking sectors, and they are working very well and they are doing good. As far as the School of Business is concerned, we have the different program, and there is an opportunity in our university. They can upgrade their knowledge and they take admission in the master programs. We have many master programs, and our undergraduate students have the opportunity. They can upgrade their knowledge. In this year, in coming December 6, 2019, we are going to graduate 131 students. Out of 131 students, 65 students supposed to graduate from procurement, 51 students from marketing, and 1 student become marketing. As per the School of Business is concerned, we are always trying to provide the industrial attachment to our student, because as a lecturer we can provide only the theoretical knowledge, but for practical knowledge they have to go far outside the campus. They have to work with the industries so that they can get more and more practical knowledge, and this practical knowledge can enhance the ability of our student. We are always focusing the quality education, discipline and punctuality, so that our graduates must be employable in labor market.